to Sessions with Muna. As you can see, this episode is from Tahiti. I traveled there and met Keahi there a couple months ago, and the intent was to kite, but unfortunately we didn't get much wind. I think we had a 1 hour session out of the 2 weeks that I was there, so not too much kiting in the waves, but we had a lot of fun surf. I tried surfing some really steep lefts and had a lot of wipeouts, which you'll see. A couple of the clips we shot actually made it into the GoPro Million Dollar Challenge, which was awesome, so go check that out. And other than that, it was really great to travel again. Safety was our top priority. I wore a mask and face shield while traveling, and we got tested before and after our flights both ways. It was a little weird, but it was really nice to travel, and I know a lot of people aren't in the position to do that right now, so hang tight, we're almost there, and hopefully you'll enjoy this video in the meantime.